We tried the Kinect Compet Cam. We read the instructions first. Inside the box we have a collar that can change sizes. Pet camera, charging cord. We also have a SD card and adapter. First thing to do is charge it. Once fully charged, simply press the button to start recording. Blue light means it's on. Here's some footage from the pet camera. Thanks for watching.